Good morning, YouTube. Today, we're going to meet up with the Ferrari Club of America people, and we're going to go drive to the Twisted X Brewery. I've never been there. No idea. Probably have good beer, though. So we're going to head on out there. We're going to take the back roads. Should be a lot of fun. So first thing we're going to do is meet up at the Hill Country Galleria. Hopefully have a decent-sized group of Ferraris. So we're going to go out on some back roads, go to the brewery, grab some brunch or breakfast or beer or all of those things. I mean, that doesn't sound bad, right? And then hopefully have a good day. All right, we got the 458, 430, 355, 360, and the Magnum PI 308. Nice, yes. That is so wild. That is awesome right there. Good morning.
Number one, easiest convince Meg thing ever. Of all the crazy shit I've done.
You saw Milton owned this, right?
Blacked out wheels.
I know that's I was really hoping that it didn't so. Have black wheels. When you first posted pictures, like, I could only see the front and the back. And the first time I saw it, I was like,
Well, he has to show off the physical size of the caliper.
Yeah. So they bought it at the Leakey auction.
Stuart Ozentowski.
Dude,
you get a black mark, huh?
Oh, so Stu was supposed to come? Like,
you told me he might.
Yeah, oh, so you would. Okay,
I put him down as a 0.5 for attendance. Because I didn't know.
You're handicapping us now?
Let's see to McGregor.
Yeah, that's you and McGregor. Okay.
That's Jeff. It's funny, I can tell. You start to learn everyone's exhaust and everything.
Right.
Go as hard as I thought we were about to. It's like, oh, okay.
Thank you.
still haven't tried launch control yet.
Oh, nice.
We're going to have to do that somewhere.
There's a whole video based on that, I would
imagine. Yeah. Out for a Sunday stroll, man. Amazing. We were both just like, oh shit.
Just go walking by.
Well, I just wanted to get the sound. God, this thing breaks loose.
Breakfast tacos up in there.
Hell yes, please God. If not, we may have to go get some.
I know. Happy Easter, dude.
Woohoo! Easter! It's got music of the engine, which is great. There is occasionally moments where you actually want to listen to music. I'm just saying, once in a while, maybe. Yeah. But then, of course, I look like a dumbass. I was supposed to buy it when I got the 25,000.
Which yeah.
Hit 25,000 this morning.
Did you really?
Yeah. So I was only 2 weeks off.
Getting there.
You know. Onward to 100, bitches. I need to drive a 355. I haven't driven a 355 yet, but the difference between the 360 to the 430 to the 458.
I don't think difference.
Huge.
I've only driven a 355.
You've only driven?
Oh, we have to change that. It's fascinating. Of course, you've only driven the stick.
Oh, yeah, I've never had the F1 even.
Yeah.
I have to have a tachometer.
Oh, yeah. I got a new tachometer. I gotta get new merch.
Oh. They're kind of getting cold.
We'll solve that problem.
Yeah.
It's very easy to solve that problem.
All tacos are good tacos. Mm.
Chorizo, bacon, I think most of the time
you
would fly out there, maybe do a PPI. But when I called the dude, I mean, he told me every option in the coffee top has had and stuff you could never fake.
I bought mine sight unseen, but mine was well known on FChat. And when the guy posted on FChat that he was going to sell it.
There's a party happening here.
Hair of the dog.
Sorry. And you're working.
Yeah, I know, right? I can't help myself. I see some beer.
Yep, let's do it.
I'm a fan of beer. I don't know anything about how to brew it, but.
You're expert at drinking.
Yeah, I'm very good at drinking large quantities.
Forgive the camera work. It might be a little wobbly at this point.
That's fine.
So we store all of our grain upstairs in 50-pound bags. This is a 30-barrel brew house. This process here takes between 6 and 8 hours. And depending on an ale or a lager, it goes into our fermentation tank. This is a 120-barrel tank on your right, or closest to us. On the other side is a 60-barrel fermenter.
I can't believe it! He drank it all! You gotta help him! You gotta get him out of there! Thanks.
Oh no! Jeez, I got a tank of leak so bad I can taste it!
Active fermentation here.
Like, look at this, I got my hands free. Like,
cameraman.
You have no idea how much he's paying me. Very lucrative position for me.
That machine right there is an 8-head filler, a 1-head seam, and then...
Let's keep it real. Keep it authentic. Everything right?
Everything's fine. So we're at Twisted X Brewery. We just got a tour of the brewery itself. It's actually a way bigger brewery than I thought. I didn't realize that this was like a big brewery. They got a ton of stuff. Oh, got another Ferrari pull up. Is that David? It is. Well done, sir. Well done. Nice. Wrapping up here, now we're off to the drag strip. Yeah. I feel so naked driving without a radar detector.
You gotta go on instinct, my friend.
Yeah.
Keep your wits about you.
Whoa, dude.
Jeez.
Like, just wait for cars before passing the cyclist, man. Ha ha ha! That thing sounds evil. When he downshifts, dude, it's like, rah! It's like, Jesus. What? We're driving totally the speed limit. I don't know what you're talking about.
Look at that.
Yeah, look at that. I'm going the speed limit. Wait, yeah. Now I am. Oh, it's like a nice neighborhood.
Yeah.
I was about to say paddlefish way.
Nothing like paddlefish in the morning.
Paddlefish.
It's my shitty little C4, but I love it, man. I beat the crap.
I say, they're indestructible.
Yeah.
It's a serious lift.
Oh, wow, the hydraulics are from the bottom.
Yeah, because I have a low ceiling. It's only like 10'3" or whatever. I can't do an above. I have to do the base plate.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's challenging the Ferrari on it, actually. I have to back it.
I was saying, you have to like probably put up in blocks or something, right?
I made those blocks for it.
Okay, yeah.
And then, but I have to back it in, but I have to get the measuring tape out, and it has to be within like a quarter inch of even, or the arms won't hit in the right spot.
I just got the quick jack, and it was like, lucky, man, because it's close.
Yeah.
On that. I was like, ooh.
Nice.
You know, Tim's picking up a 348 that needs an engine out.
I was wondering who you said somebody was, Tim.
He bought it.
Thank you.